Environmental science is an interdisciplinary science that incorporates a lot of geological fields. So like soil science, plant soil science, natural resource ecology management, geology, even things like GIS. It's not entirely set on just one main field. It's several different fields. And if you decide later that you want to focus more on, let's say, hydrogeology, then you can take that route. You're not limited. And that's why environmental science is so well-rounded, is because you do have that option to be able to put a focus on something else within that same degree. I personally feel that environmental science is important simply because it's the environment. It's what surrounds us. It's the environment plus the humans that live on it, plus the animals that live on it. It's being able to balance what we need with what we want. I really like to put an emphasis on why we need to conserve and preserve what resources we have. That way, not just for ourselves, but future generations will have those available to them. Some of the hands-on activities that we have in the classes involve a lot of lab field work. So that could be soil pH testing, that could be soil core sampling, or vegetation sampling, and we get to use some of the different tools that a lot of organizations like the USDA or the NRCS will get to use out in the field. So it's really nice to have that hands-on experience just to get outside and do the things that are actually being done in the real world. When I entered environmental science, you know, it was not only just the lab experience or the in-class experience, it was also just the people. And my advisor, the instructors, and other students are all incredible people, and you can clearly tell that they're extremely passionate about what it is they're learning about, because they know that eventually that it will affect what goes on in the future.